Very bad weather awaited His Majesty when he arrived at Portland for a visit to his fleet. The king drove in a borrowed car through flooded streets. Nevertheless, the complete program was carried out without alteration. First, a visit of inspection to the royal sovereign. That evening was spent by His Majesty on board HMS Courageous, the aircraft carrier. This was not an inspection, but a smoking concert. The royal visitor watched a show that proved once again that the British sailor can do anything. A leading stoker could even do a snake dance. The next day, the fleet presented a magnificent spectacle, dressed in Portland Harbour, as King Edward arrived for various inspections at the coaling jetty. Submarines were not forgotten in His Majesty's exhaustive tour of the Silent Service. Last inspection on board HMS Faulkner concluded the visit. His Majesty expressed great satisfaction with all that he had seen. The appearance of ships and men, he said, was excellent. Royal congratulations for our wonderful Navy.